Thank you. Number 4, Ben Dunn. Number 20, Danny Sherbeck. Number 19, Taylor McFarland. Number 24, Hayden Kenny. We have a senior, number 25, Mike Hamilton. A senior, number 1, Noah Homer.
Sorry.
All right, good afternoon. Welcome to game two, where your TCA Titans will be taking on Cortez. They're the Panthers. Leading off for the Titans will be number 14, Parker Miller. Now to bat, number 16, CJ Mullins. Ground out to the shortstop for out number two. Going to bring up number 44, Levi Johnson. Curveball, 68 miles an hour in for a ball. Short fly ball to right field. Kind of interesting day. This game is absolutely packed with local Cortez fans, so definitely got home field advantage. All right. Defensively for the Titans today, we have Levi Johnson, on the mound. We got Zach Hale behind the plate. Vinny Miller at first. Sam DeCoste at second. David St. Marie at third, or excuse me, at short. CJ Mullins at third. Zach Medavia in left. Maddox Autry in center. And Parker Miller in right. For the Panthers is going to be number 13. And we got a nice play by CJ Mullins for out number one. Foul tip for strike one. One ball, one strike. Swing and a miss for strike two. 79 mile an hour fastball by Johnson. One ball, two strikes, you better. 80. 77, 79. Bouncing back to work. High outside for ball three. Three balls, two strikes, a little better. Just missed outside for ball four. Number 24 can also walk. Frees up number six for your Panthers. Got one out, one on first. All right.
Here we go.
Johnson's bringing the heat today. He's hit 80 a few times already. Squares up for a bunt. First strike one. high fastball there. For ball one. One ball, one strike on the batter. Runner goes. Foul ball. One ball, two strikes on the batter. Going to force that runner back to first. Attempted perk off at first, unsuccessful. Strikes on the batter. Runner still stays at first. One out. Runner goes. Well hit fly ball into center field. Gonna score a run. Just missed outside for ball one. High fly ball. Medavia's got a read on it. Runner's going to attempt to take third. He's going to be there safe. The two outs, runner advances to third. Brings up number four for the Panthers. Side, hit by a pitch. Good advance runner to first. Brings up number 23. Runners on 13, third, two outs for the Titans. Attempted pick off at third by Johnson. And we got a foul tip for strike one. Oh, I set right to Maddox Autry for out number three. At the end of one, we got the Panthers leading the Titans 1-0. Up to bat, number 34, Benny Miller. Got a high fly ball to left field. Left field looks like he settled under it. And makes the catch for out number one. Let's go, kid. Come on. Now up to bat, number 18, Zach Hale. And we got it outside for strike one. One ball, one strike on the batter. And in for a single, base hit single for the Titans. It's gonna bring up number three, David St. Marie. Looks like we're going to have a pinch runner for Zach. So it's going to be Daniel Strivet, number 20. Strivet takes a nice lead at first. Foul tip by St. Marie's. No balls, one strike. Back pick at first. Unsuccessful. No balls, one strike on the batter. St. Marie hits a little blooper. It's going to be in for a base hit. Advances the runner to second. Looks like the catcher got hit on that follow-through by St. Marie. Titans off a good start here in the top of the second. We got runners on first and second. One out. He's at number seven, Sam DeCoste. Gonna go foul. Gonna bring out no balls, one strike on the batter. Advanced the runner and ended up popping out to the catcher on a bunt and run and got hung up at second for out number three. Strikes a little better. Sorry, guys. Woo! And strike number three. Out number one. Gonna bring out number seven for the Panthers. Levi Johnson's off to a great start. hit 82 actually today for the first time. And foul ball. Gonna bring up. No balls, one strike on the batter. One out, nobody on.
There's a fence there.
Hey, let's go, Lyle.
Come on, seven. Outside. Corner for strike.
All right, let's go, Sally,
no balls, two strikes on the batter. And swing and a miss for strike three. It's going to bring up number 26. For the Panthers. Two outs, nobody on. Levi's settling into a groove here. Swing and a miss. No balls, one strike on the batter. Two outs, nobody on. Swing and a miss.
Strike two.
Strike two. Levi bringing the heat today. 83 miles an hour on that one. Just missed for ball one. High for ball two. Two balls, two strikes on the batter.
There we go, Sam. You got it.
Ooh, inside. Straight in the corner for strike three. Three outs. Three up, three down for the Titans. Through two innings, the Panthers lead their TCA Titans 1-0. Lead off the third. It's got to be number 8, Maddox Autry. really came through for us in game one. High and outside, ball one. Hard hit, it's shortstop. Yeah. Yeah. One. Now to that, number two, Zach Medellin. Zach watches truck number one go by. And check swing and appealed to the first baseman and first base umpire and said he didn't go. So it's going to be up one ball, one strike on the batter. High for a ball. Two balls, two strikes in the batter. One out, nobody on. And Zach hits one between first and second for a single. That's going to bring up top of the lineup, number 14, Parker Miller. One out, Medellin at first. Pick off the temp at first. Got back just in time. Medellin goes. High throw. Medellin is going to be in there. Stolen base. All right, got Medellin at second. One out, one ball, no strike on Miller. Inside for ball two. Outside for ball three. Three balls, no strikes on Miller. Medellin goes. Oh.
That's okay. That's okay. Here we go.
Miller fouls it off. Medellin's going to have to turn back to second base. Three balls, one strike on the batter. Medellin remains at second. One out.
Okay.
And Miller draws one up the middle. It's going to advance him out of view to third. Oh, center fielder bobbles it. All right, we're going to leave runners at first and third. One out. It's going to bring in number 16, C.J. Mullins. Mullins have been on fire this year. He's the team in home runs. Mullins takes the outside pitch for strike one. First and third, one out. There is a high fly ball to center. And maybe it's going to advance. And throw back. A great throw by the center fielder. All right, brings up number 44, Levi Johnson. We got two outs, runners on first and third. Runner goes first. Levi hits a high pop up to the infield. And it falls short to score a run. That's probably just going to be an error on the first baseman. Brings in number 34, Vinny Miller. Looks like we have number 22. Nathan Meister in for a pinch runner for the pitcher. And Vinny hits high fly ball to left field. Left fielder stumbles because it's going to fall short. Miller's going to score. All right. With that, the Titans take the lead 2-1. Two outs. Runners on first and third. Brings in number 18, Zach Hale. Hale takes one on the outside corner for strike one. And we have a short fly ball to right field. And he drops it. It's going to score one. And looks like Vinny Miller's going to come around to score two. So, Zach Hill in two on an error on the right fielder. All right. Panthers call time.
I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
Looks like
24-18.
Stravett's going to be in for Hale at second. Titans are able to capitalize on some errors here by Cortez. Pulls out of the lead, 4-1. Two outs, and it's going to David St. Marie is at the plate. St. Marie's another one that came up clutch for us in the first game. Thank you. Six, one outside for strike number one, St. Marie. Sure, DeVette takes a good lead from on second. St. Marie hits one, center field, and he's gonna dive, come up short. He's gonna score the run, but it's gonna keep St. Marie at first. Center fielder made a good diving attempt on that, but came just a little short. Now to bait, to bat, number seven, Sam DeCosta. Fouls one back for strike one. Two outs, runner on first.
Go Miles, you got it.
Cost at the plate. No balls, one strike. Pickoff attempt at first. Not in time. Cost cause time.
Let's go, Miles, you got it. Let's go, 2-3.
Swing and a miss for strike two on the cost. No balls, two strikes in the batter. So we're gonna have a base hit. Yeah, the third baseman just could not handle that ball. It's gonna allow DeCosta to stay at first, gonna advance St. Marie to third base. It's gonna bring up number eight, Maddox Autry. Two outs, runners on first and third. He's going to hit one deep. Oh, first out makes a great play. Could be a force out of second base. Going to do a third out. With that, halfway through the third inning, UTCA Titans take the lead 5-1. Now for the Panthers to lead off the bottom of the third. Number 13. Drives the line drive into right. Miller's able to field that. Get in to keep the runner at first. Now it's bad. It's number 24 for Panthers. So you got no outs, runner on first. Foul ball for strike one. No balls, one strike in the batter. Perfect steals at first. Another foul. One ball, two strikes on the batter. Let's go, Sue. Gonna runner safe at first. We got runners at first and second with one out. Runner goes. So I'm not bad, guys. Last one, the runner was out at first. Runner on third. Foul for strike. All right, so we got a runner on third. One out. No balls, one strike on the batter.
One ball.
Correction, one ball, one strike. Inside for foul ball. One ball, two strikes on the batter. Another tip to go on, pass ball. That may have been a wild pitch, but getting the benefit of the doubt on that one. Regardless of run scores, brings the score to 5-2. Inside for a ball. Three balls, two strikes on the batter. Better stays alive with a foul it off. Count remains full, three balls, two strikes.
Come on,
Miller makes an attempt on that foul ball. He's just out of reach. Three balls, two strikes on the batter, one out. Titans lead 5-2. Is hit by pitch. Gonna advance to first. Runners are on first and second. One out. Brings up number four for the Panthers. On that one, there's an attempted steal. Runner got under the tag. Strike on the batter. Two outs. Scores 4-5 in favor of your Titans. No balls, two strikes in the batter. Foul off. You keep the count at no balls, two strikes. Just a little weather update. There's a big, large cloud brewing just to the south of us. Hopefully we can keep going here because it looks pretty nasty.
Go, 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 go
And outside corner for strike three. How's it roughing in there for your Titans? I believe there was at least two, if not three, errors. Panthers capitalize on that. Getting a few runs, bringing up the score to 5-4 for your Titans. All right, to lead off the top of the fourth, we got number two, Zach Medavia. Medavia fouls one off for strike one. Outside for the ball. One ball, one strike on the batter. Via fouls one off. That'll be out of play. Two strike. It'll be two balls, two strikes on Medavia. Fans left church and all came here. We've got both fans are full all the way down. Both the sidelines are, foul lines are possibly full of fans from here from Cortez. Medavia hits a pop fly and the right fielder shuttles under a drop. Meteorologist Matt Meister sending us messages. Looks like he's predicting the storm is going to miss us. Ooh, Miller gets hit by a pitch and advance to first.
Thank you.
C.J. Mullins up to the plate, takes the ball, attempted to pick off to Miller at first. Was not on target. And Miller advances to second on a steal. That was a great read by Miller. Strike on batter. Run on second, one out. Mullins is gonna hit a little blooper over to second. And he's gonna be out at first on fourth, but is gonna advance the runner. Gotta bring up number 44, Levi Johnson. Johnson gonna bring up one ball and strike.
Oh, out of play.
One ball, two strikes on Johnson. Two outs. Ball outside. Gonna bring up two balls, two strikes on Johnson. Johnson hits it hard ground ball, shortstop. For out number three. All right, halfway through the fourth inning, Titans still hold on to the lead, 5-4. Alright guys, we just got called for lightning delay. Everyone's gonna clear the field, so stay tuned and we'll be back to you guys shortly.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. For sure. You guys doing all holes up in the deep?
Talk about. You like it still, right? Yes. She pretends she doesn't when you're around. That night I brought Luke over to work with you, and the time change moved back, right? We didn't know. So I was killing time because I'm really hungry. So I finally talked to him for the first time. Just something. Dad took me to the best place of all. It is so good.